Let's go ahead and start with Hurricane Matthew. Sustained winds 145 as of the last advisory from the Hurricane Center. That makes it a Category 4 storm. And tell you the truth, I think it's getting stronger. If you watch the eye there, it looks like it's getting a little deeper, a little clearer. You see some big thunderstorms wrapping around the center of the storm. Now, the good news is I think the eye is going to miss Jamaica. It should pass just to the east of the island, but they're still obviously going to get into the hurricane conditions. This is a Category 4 storm. It's a big storm. Same thing for Haiti. It'll cross over Cuba and go over the Bahamas on Thursday, probably still as a Category 2 or 3 hurricane. And the reason we're watching it is because the Hurricane Center thinks by Friday, it'll be sitting off the southeast coast as a Category 2 storm with winds of 105 miles per hour. A lot of the long-range computer models take it up very close to Hatteras and even just off the Delmarva coast, some of the computer models, and that would be going into next weekend. So that's the time frame we have to watch here in Baltimore to see if the storm is going to affect us locally. 73, the high temperature today. The sun came out for a little while. It was nice. 72 is the normal. Temperatures right now are in the 60s, and there's some fog developing out there tonight. Dew points are also in the low 60s. 63 in Columbia. It's 58 in Stewartstown. It's 63 in Edgewood. The temperatures have dropped back just a few degrees overnight tonight. The same storm system we've been talking about for the last 5 days is still there. It's drifting up towards Toronto, and it's going to move into the southern part of Canada eventually, but there's one little part of the system that has yet to come through. A little front on the tail end of that is coming through the mid-Atlantic right now, so you can see some scattered showers popping up, especially up in Pennsylvania, but around Baltimore it's been dry so far. Can't rule out that maybe one of those showers comes through your neighborhood overnight tonight. Let's take a look at the future cast, and that does paint a few showers coming through around 2 o'clock in the morning, but by the time we get to the drive time, I think all of that will be east of Baltimore. If you're watching over in the Eastern Shore, you might see some rain to start the day and maybe some clouds around Baltimore. But as we go into the afternoon, I think that'll break up and we'll see a mostly sunny day on Monday. By the time we get to Tuesday, Wednesday, high pressure up in New England will shift the wind back to the east. That means the clouds are going to come back and there could even be a couple of showers at the end of the week. But the start of the work week should be okay. Partly cloudy tonight, chance for shower, areas of fog. Temperatures drop back into the upper 50s. During the day tomorrow, a few clouds in the morning, then mostly sunny. A nice day on Monday in the afternoon, the high near 74. 7-day forecast, a few more clouds on Tuesday, but dry. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, with an east wind setting up, we'll drop the temperatures into the 60s and put a 20% chance in for some rain. And the forecast for Saturday, Sunday just depends on what the hurricane decides to do. If it gets close enough, we'll get some rain out of it. If it stays offshore, it'll be nice.